2015, the number of branches was around 27. Mm-hmm. And they were reduced. By the time I joined in 2016, there were about 20. Many of the non-performing branches were closed. We also decided now to limit our presence in the region. That was in Uganda and Tanzania. The footfall, as you said, is not good, mm-hmm. because the branches are yet to be fully stocked. Because, you know, we've been having cash flow challenges. The ones which are open, the way they are, is the Gakan Walk, there's the Adams Arcade, there's Jogo Road, and then there's Meru and Eldoret. I'm working with the government. I'm liaising with the government on how we can work together, but not necessarily on a bailout. My name is Mohamed Mohamed, CEO of Uchumi Supermarket. I'm going to be on Trading Bells this Thursday, so make sure you watch. I'll be talking about Uchumi, where it's coming from, and where we're heading, and our future plans. So join us for this interesting episode. See you then.